There's been quite a buzz around this superstar. She's been on a warpath through the women's division.
She has not backed down from any challenger that has stepped into the ring with her. It's that kind of attitude and commitment that has made her so dangerous.
No doubt those attributes will help carry her on her siege tonight.
But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus, a woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. Going to be very difficult to get the advantage on her.
Powerful takedown. Saw that one coming, took advantage. Elbow smash.
Implanted by the DDT.
Penny predicament.
She's trying to get this thing done as quickly as possible.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm. Boom.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
She flips it back on her.
Sequence of reversals there.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope, punishing their opponent.
Hard to grab or apply a proper hold after a move like that.
She anticipated that one. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Kick to the back. She's forced onto the defensive now. A quick cover. And she kicks out.
Optimistic thinking on that pin attempt.
Oh!
Ducking out of trouble.
Spinebuster!
99.
She's sent flying into the corner.
Lifts their opponent's legs.
And
this is just vicious. Arm stomp.
Countered it just in time.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
She has her target weighed and measured.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
The sharpshooter.
This is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at how her body is. A body shouldn't bend that way.
Very unique escape. Fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
This match continues on. Oh, boy. The powerbomb.
Not done yet.
And not again. A third time.
Powerbomb.
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
Oh, kick out. Kick out at two.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
Roundhouse kick.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Got it scouted. Elbow smash. Snapmare.
Oh, face first.
Boom. And the hits to the core keep coming.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Sharpshooter.
Very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
She takes on a further beating there.
Yeah, she's being tested deep into this match.
put in a position now. Cross slam.
She did a homework there.
Shoulder tackle.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders. Ooh, the knee catches her flush. Throws her back in from ringside.
Five.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Uh-oh.
Ouch.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Vicious arm stop.
She's bringing the pressure. Fireman carry.
Oh, a slam.
Pull out a big move.
That's gotta be it. Two. Win. A big win. That took a huge effort.
Here is your winner.
A big win, a big match.
Unbelievable match. What an astounding effort.
Pushing through exhaustion to come out on top. What a competitor.